Kane was a coward and a traitor who long ago lost faith in the purity that is Tiberium. His violent demise was the result of his own lies, blasphemies.
Well, Prime lost, Kane dead. How can this be?
This time is done. His legacy, a distant memory, for only I know the true
peace through power.